Hi, CCF Church family. Steve Van Horn here. I wanted to just give a quick message of encouragement as you're quarantining, as you are practicing your social distancing, with a word from Hebrews chapter 10. It says, "Let us hold tightly, without wavering, to the hope that we affirm, for God can be trusted to keep His promise. Let us think of ways to motivate one another to acts of love and good works, and let us not neglect our meeting together as some people do, but encourage one another, especially now that the day of His return is drawing near." One of the things that I love about this section of Scripture is that even though the church may have felt very isolated in the situation that they were in, the author encourages them to think of ways. Let us think of ways to motivate one another to acts of love and good works. I think one of the most dangerous aspects of all of the social distancing and the self-quarantining is the potential for isolation for you and for me. And what we need to do is think of some creative ways to break out of this season or this place of isolation so that we can encourage one another towards love and towards good works. And so I wanted just to remind you that you have a hope. That is what it says in Hebrews chapter 10, 23. We have a hope that we can hold on to, that we can stand firm in, and that we should be encouraging others towards. And even though we can't meet together on Sunday mornings or maybe even in your small groups, there are some ways that we are trying to keep you connected to all the things that are happening here at CCF. One of the ways that you can remain connected is by just going to our website at ccfchurch.net. There is a place where it says COVID response, and on that page, you can find our church services. You can find a connecting point for our students and our kids that you can go to. There's even a link for a bulletin that is the exact same information as what you would receive from our ushers and our greeters as you walk in the door on a Sunday morning. And in that bulletin, there's even information about how you can get connected to small group leaders here at CCF. We want to make sure that you have opportunities to remain connected. We're thinking about ways that we can get you connected to your community groups. We are thinking about ways that we can get connected with you throughout the week. And we want you to be thinking along those lines as well, about how you can connect with neighbors, how you can connect with coworkers who maybe you're working remotely from. How can you exclaim to them the hope that they matter? Because we believe that you matter. And we want that same message to go out wherever you are. In 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 11, it says, "So encourage each other and build each other up just as you are already doing." We have been in the habit of building one another up even before COVID-19. And so let's not stop practicing that habit now that COVID-19 has struck. Let's encourage one another and move from isolation to connection wherever we live, wherever we work, wherever we play. And let's make sure that hope of Jesus is exclaimed to people wherever they are.